People often ask me, Carmen, what's the best and first tool I should buy? Number one, I'm going to tell you a drill. And number two, I'm going to tell you to learn how to cut wood with a miter saw. It doesn't have to be a big tool, but you just have to learn how to use it. Why? Because with those two tools, you can make a cool bench like this. All we did is two straight cuts. We screwed in the legs. Voila!